This tutorial will give you a quick overview of PaintShop Pro's new people tagging features. People tagging lets you identify the people in your photos, making it easier to find and share photos of family and friends. You can use PaintShop Pro's Find People face recognition feature to help you group and name people in multiple photos. You can also tag people manually. With the manual tagging option, you're not just limited to faces. You can also tag other parts of the photo for identification purposes. If you post photos to Facebook and Flickr, PaintShop Pro's people tagging can save you some time. Simply import your Facebook and Flickr friends lists and link a friend's profile to the corresponding name in your people's list. The result? When you post your photos online, your friends are notified automatically. No need to tag people twice. Let's start by tagging a photo manually. Choose a photo, and in the Info palette, select the People tab. Click the Tag Person button. A square appears on your photo. You can also draw the square manually if you want to tag another part of the photo and reposition or resize it. Then click Who is this? In the first tab, name your person. If you want, you can then link this to any of your Facebook or Flickr friends listed on the other tabs. As we discussed, now Jeff will be notified when I upload the photo to Facebook or Flickr. Click Save or Enter to place the tag. I'll go ahead and manually add one more person. As you can see, I can now choose Jeff's name from the list or create a new person. Now Jeff and Julie's names are added to the navigation window under the People list. If I click either person, only the photos tagged with their name display in the organizer. Now let's try using the Find People feature to help us find the people in a group of photos. Here is a folder that has multiple photos of the same people. In this case, use the Find People button in the organizer. Let's choose Scan Current Folder. If you like, you can read the always helpful Getting Started window, but let's instead go through this together. PaintShop Pro will then begin the face recognition process. The results, shown in the organizer, are all the faces that PaintShop Pro has found. You may have more results than you have photos, as there may be more than one face in each photo. Although the faces are grouped, we still need to identify these people. In the upper right corner, choose Thumbnail Mode. This will make it easier to label your groups. Here you can see all the groups. All you need to do is enter a person's name to identify that person, and all the photos in the group will be tagged at once. After each entry, hit Enter. These new names are also added to the People list in the navigation palette. The rest of these photos are classified as ungrouped. These are faces that don't have a clear match. But as you can see, some of these faces are the same people as above, and some are new ones. Luckily, these can be identified easily too. Let's create a new list for this young boy. Simply right-click the photo and choose Move to New Person. I'll type Billy and again click Enter. As before, the photo is added to the People list in the navigation palette. To make it easier, you can select all the thumbnails of Billy, right-click on one of them, and choose Move Person Billy. For those that you don't want to include, select the photo or photos, right-click, and choose Ignore Person. Want to see all the full images where these people appear? Here in Thumbnail Mode, click the View Full Image icon next to the Ignored icon in the upper right. In Preview Mode, this feature appears down here. You can link to your Facebook and Flickr contacts in these locations too. Continue to tag until all the people in your photo are identified. All the people are now accessible in the navigation palette. After you've linked your photos to your social accounts, you can now share your photos online. Select the photos you want to share and click the Share button in the organizer. Then post the photos to one or more accounts. This video has just provided an overview of the new people features in PaintShop Pro. It's now easy to identify, organize, and share photos of your friends and family. If you need more information, be sure to check out the PaintShop Pro help files.